One, two, three, four. Our conversation was short and sweet, but nearly swept me off of my feet. And I'm back in the rain. Oh, and you're on dry land. Oh, you made it there somehow. You're a big girl now. Bird on the horizon, sitting on the fence, singing his song for me at his own expense. And I'm just like that bird. Oh, singing just for you. Mm-hmm. And I hope that you can hear me singing through these tears. Time is a jet plane, it moves so fast. Oh, but what a shame if all we've shared can't last. I can change, I swear. Oh, see what you can do. I can make it through. You can make it too. Love is so simple, to quote a phrase. You've known it all the time. I've learned it in these days. Well, I know where I can find you. Oh, in somebody's room. It's the price I had to pay. Big girl on the way. A change in the weather is known to be extreme. What's the sense of changing horses in midstream? I'm going out of my mind. Oh, with a pain that stops and starts. Oh, like a corkscrew to my heart. Ever since we've been apart, you're a big girl now.
Child anymore. her father played and his harp sang. She lifted her blue silk skirts and she danced. Hazel did not want a man, but she was too beautiful for any of them to understand. Seeing her so free was impossible for the kind of man who must possess and command. Her red brown hair and golden eyes belong to the forest trees and sapphire skies. But in the depths of the winter rain, her smile was warm as a flame. If you were still, you might hear her cry, arise from the stony hills, echo and die. Whether she is gone or if something of her remains, say her name, Hazel. And all of time and space spins in a single moment. Hazel came to her door. Hazel was not a child anymore. I see her walk in her water blue dress, her fox gold eyes, and fire plaited into her red brown
thank you. Let us go then, you and I, as evening is spread out against the sky like a patient, etherized upon a table. To certain half-deserted streets, the muttering retreats of one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants with oyster shells. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
All things go, all things go. Went to Chicago. All things go, all things go. I fell in love with a place in my mind, in my mind. I made a lot of mistakes in my mind. You had to take us. All things go, all things go, to recreate us. All things grow, all things grow. We had our minds. shining stars to you. Thank you. colors of their clothes in the sun, the wind, and rain, smiling like the morning, sad as a dust gray city square. They are nothing of the now, though perhaps somewhere a ghost and you, a glorious trace they left behind, will last as long as I survive.
Greed have left the running waves,
bereaved but shine. Light of the world, shine your light on me. And one day we'll see a healing. Oh, one day we'll see a healing. Deep peace of the quiet earth to you. Deep peace of the flowing air to you. Deep peace of the shining stars to you.
Thank you. Hello and welcome to Latin Flavor, where we will get a little taste of different Latin dance styles. I will talk through the technique of some of the more challenging steps as we go through, but predominantly this is just a class to have a bit of fun, enjoy the music, get your groove going a little bit, and yeah, just bring a bit of lightness to your day. So let's get going. Make sure that you have enough space. You don't need too much, but enough space that there aren't any trip hazards or things that might create any problems as we're going through the class. Clothes-wise, you can wear anything that you feel comfortable in. Again, as long as there's nothing that you could potentially trip over, just be comfortable. Shoes, depending on what surface of floor you've got, you can wear different shoes. I'm going to wear my Latin dance shoes for this class today, but often I dance in trainers or even socks, depending on what the floor is like. You want enough movement in the shoe that you can easily turn if we start to do turns. If there's too much grip, you could get a little bit of twisting in your knee, and we want to try and avoid that. But obviously, also we don't want them to be too slippy and risk falling over. So have a little pause of the video now if you need to and test out what works for you today, on depending on what floor you're on. And yes, let's just have a bit of fun. Okay, so we're going to start with our basic mambo step, and I'll just talk this through really, really quickly so we can get going. All right, so we are going to take forward with the left foot, one, back on, two, to where it was, three, you bring it in. So one, two, three. Then you take the right leg and you go back, five, six, seven. Forward on the left, one, two, three, back, five, six, seven. As you can probably tell, we're missing out four and eight of those counts, so that's because you're taking a pause there. So as you're stepping forward, one, two, on the three, really push down into that into the floor so that you take longer on that step. So five, six, seven, and one, two, three, five, six, seven. Good. Let's get going with the music. All right, so just starting with that basic mambo. With the music. Okay. Six, seven, eight. Go one, two, three, five, six, seven. Good. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Left, right. Left forward. Cross. Nice. Good.
hand around your waist. That way, if you were dancing with a partner, you'd be ready to turn. Okay. Rumba. Start. Good.
Now that we've done those basic ones, if you want to go back and work through those, that's fine. Go ahead and do that. Just a reminder, count number 3 and 7 is a little longer. So stepping forward and 3, 5, 6, 7. So that you're in time with the music. Constantly changing between your right and left feet. And yeah, just feeling the groove. In, if your body moves, that's fine. You don't need to keep rigid in this. Just allow the music to flow through your body. Okay, so our mambo, instead of going directly straight forward and back, we're gonna take it on a slight diagonal step now. So, we're usually going forward on the left, back on the right. This is our mambo. We're gonna take it to the left corner when we step out first. So we're going left, bring it in, boom, boom, and back, then forward here. So it's always stepping forward with the left. We're going to the left to start with, bring it back. To the right corner, bring it back. Normal, straightforward mambo. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Good. And then we'll take it on the diagonal. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. To the right. Good. So that's our mambo on a diagonal. So we will add that in now. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Let's start with a mambo. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Let's try this on the diagonal then. Here we go. Again, I'll throw in a couple of extra things like arms or slightly quicker changes from one step to another. If you get lost at any point, carry on, just start with a mambo or any step that you can remember in that moment. Just keep moving to the music. Don't worry if you don't do what I'm doing or what move I'm saying. Just go with your own flow. That's fine. And then if you want to join back in, please do. Okay, all right, here we go. On the one, you'll take your left foot back, bring it in to
centre, then right foot back to the centre, okay? One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Good. If you feel comfortable with this, you can add an arm of the opposite arm to leg, so the one at the front.
To the back. Good.
learned quite a few moves now. We've got our straightforward basic mambo, our rumba to the side, our crossing step, a break with the taps. Then we learned our mambo on a diagonal. We've got added arms and shimmies, and we've done our back step. That is a lot for a first class, so you should give yourselves a big pat on the back for learning that many steps in this short time. But like I said, it's just about getting in the groove and enjoying. So if you didn't manage to get all of those, don't worry. You can go back if you want to practice them. But otherwise, yes, I hope you had a lot of fun. Thank you very much for joining me today. And I hope you enjoyed getting your Latin dance groove on. And yes, come back again to try some more Latin moves next time.
Information. pick up all the clues, factual inconsistencies have never eluded you. She's hanging around with another boy.
You don't know that.
Feel like one of her broken old toys.
You don't know much.
It was never me that she wanted.
You don't know that.
I've even taken a picture at my wallet.
You don't know much. She's heard what you're saying. The games that you're playing. If you don't show it, you're going to blow it.
Oh, life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, my life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Thinks that I'm such a fool.
You don't know that.
I just don't know what to do.
You don't know much.
She'd rather me leave her alone.
You don't know that.
The shortest romance I've ever known.
You don't know much. Don't be so stupid.
Tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, my life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, my life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, my life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. What's happened to me? It's a tragedy. I let everything slip away from me. Now I spend my days and nights screwed up notes by candlelight. Why I'm here is mystery. Cabin fever in my sanctuary. Guess you're right, I think it's time. Find the girl and make her mine. Went along and took your advice. Asked a girl to be my wife. She said if she'd ever wed, it would be someone else instead. If I've learned one thing, it's listen to nothing. I know a place to go, I'm better off solo. Life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic. Oh, life's so tragic, I'm hiding in the attic.
Walking through the summer nights,
the jukebox playing low. Yesterday, everything was going too fast. Today, it's moving too slow. I got no place left to turn. I got nothing left to burn. Don't know if I saw you, if I would kiss you or kill you. Probably wouldn't matter to you anyhow. You left me standing in the doorway crying. I got nothing to go back to now. Well, the light in this place is so bad. Making me sick in the head. And all the laughter is just making me sad. And the stars have turned cherry red. I'm strumming on my gay guitar and smoking a cheap cigar. The ghost of our old love it's not gone away. Don't look like it will anytime soon. You left me standing in the doorway crying under the midnight moon.
Standing.
when I'm hungry and drink when I'm dry and live my life on the square. And even if the flesh falls off my face, I know someone will be there to care. It always means so much, even the softest touch. I see nothing to be gained by any explanation. There's no words need to be said. You left me standing in the doorway crying, blues wrapped around.